But we are doing a wonderful thing by issuing poachers' prices for 120 people. These are when the people have confidence in their representatives and their chairman, and they put all their trust in them to make sure we deliver. The survey was done, I guess, in late January, and we already came to an issue about a month ago, and we are here again to issue another 120. By the end of the project, we should issue 350 lots, in particular for the young people of Red Bank. I will not discriminate against nobody. Mm-hmm. No matter if you are red, no matter if you are blue, once you are a Belizean, you are qualified. And what I like about the people, because of the trust, they contributed towards the survey cars, and they trust us that we are going to complete the job. Mm-hmm. And tonight, if you notice, 120 got. So 120 was completed over the last month. I want to thank the Minister of Natural Resources, Honorable Coralhide, and his entire team for the vision, because it changed the whole environment of the Lands Department. Never before has this been done in the country of Belize. And I can stand here tonight and safely say, the Minister said issued 20,000 since 2020. I can almost say 1/3 of that 20,000 came to Stann Creek West because of our determination and our effort.
Very good. Any other area you're about to do?
Well, we expect to get silgrass out by next week. Mm-hmm. At least another 200 lots in silgrass. Independence is taking about 250 applications on Monday. We have the Rodwell Ferguson project.